Ionis Aka. Good morning. Welcome back. We're in the Blood Watch, back on the Blood Mist Isle. There's a couple of things to do here. There's the quest at the top of the mountain here, which I miserably failed at before. There are some Blood Elf saboteurs to kill. And of course, there's Aquaeus, who is the elemental, where I hand in the shaman water totem quest finale. I think I'll start off with the dragon quest that I failed miserably on over here. Prince Torath. I'm now level 24. I'm not sure what level I was before. I think I was level 19. Not saying it's going to be easy, but it's getting to a point where I'm wondering if I'll actually be coming back to this area. And so, because I'm coming back to this area because of the shaman quest, it's probably worthwhile just to tie a bow around it. Of course, Briarthorn, gotta grab that. That's how I make all my money at the moment, anyway. Somewhere here. Very nice, got some swift thistle. That sells almost a dollar a unit, which is amazing. So back over the Crimson Reach to Wormscar Island. Go find Prince Torath. Some dragon bones there. There he is. There's some strangle kelp out there. Okay, Razormore. Got some nice armor as well. Might take a moment to grab that strangle kelp. It's not too far away. I think strangle kelp sells quite well on the auction house because no one can be bothered to farm it. Onwards we go. So we'll make our way to the top of this little hill. Try and avoid these guys if we can. Wow, it's kind of hard to avoid them. See if we can scoot around that guy. And around this one as well. Finally, yeah, at the top. May have to clear the area a little bit. Move around the plateau here, taking out these guys, little whelps. something for the auction house. Massive hit there. He's down. He's down as well. Okay, so put my shield up. What have I got in here? Oh, there's another little one. Let's go grab him. Gonna do drink. I'm gonna drop a tremor totem as well because he fears. Okay. Not sure if he does a knockback as well. Somewhere. Here he comes. So I've dropped my tremor totem. Gotta keep heals. Looking good so far. Tried to fear me. And we're done. Got a sword from him as well. Very good. Might quickly drink up. Now we'll see if we can drop down off the edge here without dying. Oh look, a little chest. Grab that as well. Royal there. Back to the prince. Raise them all. So take this armor. Very nice. Put that new armor on. Now we're going to head over to the other side. Over here. Finish clearing the way. Then we'll go hand in the Aqueous Quest. Oh, almost at level 25, which is good, because I can get myself the next drink from the vendor, the drink vendor. Okay, I'm just going to keep a straight line. Approximately. Actually, I'm going to kill this guy real quick. And I'm going to loot this chest here. More silver. Running through the moonkin. Some earth root dead ahead. Doesn't sell that well, earth root. Okay, let's orient ourselves a bit. Heading this way. Might as well run down the road. Little blood elves. Thorn. Once again, go grab that. There it is. Silver leaf, I'll ignore that. What's this? Some earth root. Again. Peace bloom. Ignore that. There's Mattis the Cruel. Took care of him before. Sweet. Briarthorn. There's always time to grab Briarthorn. Oops. I'll take care of this plant. Bruce Weed. Okay. Take care of this. Some big hits there. Bruce Weed. Okay, so where the pyromancers are up the path, I think. Oh. Failed. Okay. Hopefully you'll find that rare as well. She kind of sneaks around in the shadows. Ancient Saboteur. Okay, let's see how we can do this. at my Jeez, doing a lot of damage, that's for sure. Oh. I need to be a bit smarter about this. I can do this. I know I can do this. I think. Oh, look, there she is. Finissa. Surprisingly easy to find her. Gotta heal up a little bit. What did she do? Nice silver moon robes of the sun. So let's have a drink. See if we can do this a bit better. There's the saboteur. Okay, here we go again. Keep myself healed. This is the game. Gonna run away now. And I'm gonna run back in a moment. Once I've healed, oh gosh. Oh. So this is a bit painful, but I feel like I'm doing it. I wish I'd done it when I was doing the escort quest earlier. It's probably the best time to do it. Vector coil. Need to kill 8 of these guys. Oh my god. There's a saboteur there as well. I should be able to kill her. See, they're pretty easy by themselves. Maybe I need to have a better strategy. He's an agent. There's the saboteur. Another saboteur over there. Okay. Wait for it to come a bit more this way. Oh, there's another saboteur. See, I can do it. There's some of them by themselves. Let's do that first. Some big hits there. Have another drink. I need all my mana. So, 6 more. Can it be done? There's another one. This guy's gonna be a little bit harder. It's just an agent up there, healing up. Done. Drink. Mana shield. Maybe I should just take this guy out just 'cause. Let's try a strength totem. Oh wow, that was a big hit. Another agent. Oh, I didn't even notice that one there. It's very silly of me. Need to get another heal off. Oh, there's some big hits there. Oh dear. Now I'm running. Slowed them down with my slowing them down totem, also called, what is it called, Earthbind totem. Okay, I think I lost them. It's still tricky, isn't it, this quest. I hope I'm not looking like a complete noob as I try this. So I'll put the shield up. Okay. off. This one's a little bit trickier. Done. That's four of them down. She dropped a cloak, I think. What was that? Of the whale. Gonna heal up. Have another drink. So there's a saboteur there. See if we can find another one who's just... Well, might as well try and kill this one. These agents are pretty hard to kill. These fights, fully manned up, is the rule. Come on, there we go. Huge hit. Saboteur, I guess I'm looking for by themselves. There's another saboteur by himself. So they are around. Once again, enormous hit. Double heal. And a drink to celebrate. Let's reapply the rock biter. Okay, so there he is there. I don't want to pull those guys. So I'm using my strength totem this time. I should have put my shield up as well. Casting a heal. Another heal. Should be okay. Done. Two more. Quick heal. Shield. We can find two more who are just minding their own business. Agent Sironus, just sneaking up here. Saboteur. Agent. I'm having doubts I can get any of them up here. Maybe I should head back. Oh, look, it's Vanessa. Vanessa the assassin. She keeps respawning really fast. It's really good. Oh, she tried to run away. Sneaky. So we'll go back down and look for the respawns. It's probably the most sensible way to do this. Almost to the next level, 25. There's an agent. Let's try here. Agent. There's a saboteur over there. Might be able to pull them. Uh-oh. That was close. Note to self. So I have to start with this guy here. Then go over there. I'm hopefully going to go up another level in a second. Let's pull this guy over here. A bit more damage with the strength totem. I'm sure that scales as I get high level. Keeping an eye on my health here. Doing so much damage, this guy. Weed around the corner there. Maybe I can go up there and find one. Maybe you'll even find Vanessa again. Okay. Some enormous damage here. And there we are, next level. Let's use a talent point. Flurry. Increase your attack speed by 10%. Great. It's very exciting. Okay. Bring him over here. Still doing a lot of damage to me. This little pathway, see if there's any saboteurs up there. I just like saying saboteur. Zoom out a little bit. as a saboteur. But is the saboteur by themselves? Yep, they are. And there's a saboteur by himself up there as well. Perfect. This one's doing a lot of damage. Eat another apple. Then we'll run up there. Oh. Nice. This guy shouldn't be too much of a problem. Make sure no one's coming. Got my little increase in attack speed there. And he's down. Okay. Let's see if we can get out of here. There's a way to drop off the back here somewhere. It's quite a big drop. I think I can sort of sneak down there. There we go. Nicely done. Which way am I heading? Pretty much straight ahead. Okay, popping out. Silver leaf, we don't need that. So we hand the quest in just around the corner. To Vindicator Corlin. Let's see, any of these an upgrade? Not really. Just take those and sell them. 2,000 experience, pretty good. Okay, now finally, Aqueous. The foul pool. Sarian. Jump in the water. Avoid the little murlocs if possible. Try and swim out. I'm not sure if this is the last part of the quest, but I think it is. There's some strangle kelp. Might as well grab it. see it. Not even sure where it is. I think it's down here. Oh, look. He's friendly. It's a call of water. 2000, bring the head of Tel Athiond Aqueous. Where is he? Oh, okay. Here. Level 23. A final part of the quest. Seeing as I'm already all the way over in Blood Mist Isle, I will do it. I don't think it'll take too long. Hopefully. Some more Strangle Kelp. Exit the water up here. Okay, Ghost Wolf. Avoid the creatures. You have to kind of run around the whole thing the way they've designed it. Long class quests in the modern game. Apparently the players didn't really like them, but I think it's poor psychology. I think people like investing in something that requires effort for a reward rather than having it be handed to them, especially if it confers some advantage in the game. You'll find that people really enjoy putting in the effort for some advantage. So we get to ignore all these guys. I'm just checking the herbs as we go. Looking for Briarthorn, obviously. Royal. Just grab that. Level 19. Brew Sweet. Might try and get that. Help me level up. So here is the camp. What am I doing here? There he is. Oh. That was... I thought they were coming for me. Alright. They were my little helpers, apparently. So we're going to head back to Aqueous. And hopefully that is the end of the chain for the quest. You're never quite sure though. In Warcraft, it's always some extra little thing. And by the way, do this one final little thing for me. Then I'll reward you. The foul ball. Oops. Almost cooked it there. Remember what the reward is. It's some kind of water totem, which I'm not sure what that means. Maybe mana totem, meaning it generates mana. Not sure. As I said, shaman is my least played class in the game. Looking very happy. Okay. Done. Done. Take the flask. See, one more thing. Take the flask to Farseer Nabundo. Oh, then I get the whole thing. Okay. Where is Farseer Nabundo? Of course he's all the way. Down there, back in the Exodar. Well, it's probably a good time to wrap up this session, I think. It's going to take me a while to run over there. Should draw it to a close. Grab this first. Leveling up my herbalism quite well. Grab this other one as well. It won't take long to get back to the Exodar. Lots of bits and pieces in my bag now to sell. Whoops, don't know where I'm going. Not thinking about that too well. Some battered chest. Can't resist a battered chest. Let's go and loot this guy. Okay, nothing much there. Well, I think we'll draw this to a close. So, I'd like to thank you again for joining me on this questing journey. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and I hope you join me again soon for more leveling adventures. Bye. Bye for now.